you are a political analyst, and you always talk worldwide and people know you around the world, who do you think is the right person to succeed better as the guy said governor?
Very good. Let me continue to introduce myself. First of all, that my name is Comrade Mohammed Ali Ringim. I'm a renowned proletarian and a human rights activist and a political analyst and all over the world. These media executives have asked me a very, very paramount question. That is, who is capable to succeed Badaru at 2023 when the his tenure expires? I had three candidates. One, Eladi Sankara, the Latourengin, had done for the PDP time as a senator, and that he oversmarted the APC this time around to become a senator again. So what he had done, we can say, may God reward him, extract him out. He is incompetent, unqualified, because he has rendered all the tremendous assistance that is needed. Right from PDP era.
Come on, you have to summarize your point because of time factor.
Thank you very much. Then the second, Sabonakudu. Sabonakudu for Jigawa's house. He had done nothing, as I have visited so many areas around his district. Buji to Burunakudu are areas of Kiawa. He had done nothing. So he is not competent to be the next governor of Jigawa State during 2023 incoming elections. Although I'm a presidential as far as 2023 election.
So who is the next person?
The next person is Alhaji Muhammadu Baban Dede, the retired Comptroller General of the Immigration Service. Because this man had assisted Jigawa State indigents, especially those from my hometown, Ringim.
Did he tell you he's interested? Did he tell you he's interested?
No, this is my interest. This is my personal opinion. I have a right of opinion by the Constitution of Nigeria under Section 2039 and 29.
What did he do?
Very well. He had secured job for more than 200 boys within my constituency.
More than 200?
More than 200. And he had, I don't know some areas, but within my Ringim Emirate, he had rendered a tremendous assistance where we had people that occupied the same, like Inspector General of Police, DIGs, and so on, so ministers. No one had ever attempted to carry and employ 10 boys.
Are you ready to campaign for him?
No, I'm not campaigning for him. But I'm doing something based on qualified interests and segregative, selfish interests. So I don't know about Dede. I don't know him. I'm not from Malamujuri. I'm not from Hadeja Emirate. I was born, bred, grown at Ringim Emirate. I love Ringim. But the way that this Alhaji Muhammadu Baban Dede has rendered our boys to secure employment for economic survival and viabilities, I is very welcome to it.
Thank you very much, Comrade Muhammad Ali.
Yes.
We'll be glad to hear from you next time.
Thank you very much. Okay.